shield of sleep to think I've had the day, and my longing to make love has gone astray. Well, I'm here to let you know I'm a red-hot Romeo, and I'm ready if that blonde there wants to play. Women think that when you're my age you're all done, and you ain't got what it takes to fire your gun. Well, my passion's at its peak, I'm the sheik of Scrubby Creek, always looking for a chance to have some fun. Yes, a life in the old dog, yet there are still things I can do, so don't forget. So if you give me half a chance, we could have a hot romance, but there's life in the old dog, yet. Just the other day while going for a swim, I was standing near this redhead neat and trim. When she smiled and said hello, my desire began to grow, and I found the situation rather grim. So I dived into the water out of reach, just to clear my thoughts about this little peach. You can imagine my disgrace and the look upon her face as I pole vaulted from the water to the beach. Yes, there's life in the old dog, yet there are still things I can do, so don't forget. And if you want to let her rip, well, I've got a red hot tip. Yes, there's life in the old dog, yet. While visiting the Warwick Rodeo, me missus said, come on, you have a go. So I rode this bucking nag till its gut began to sag. I won the prize and collected all the dough. Well, the missus really thought I was a toff, and she said to me the minute I got off, I didn't know you could buck and turn. Tell me, Chad, where did you learn? I said, you taught me when you had to hoop and cough. Yes, I'm right in the old dog, yet there are still things I can do, so don't forget. Why not come and try me out? Because I'm alive in the old dog, yeah.